like a beaver and fur just like a man, with feet just like a otter. Don't you know it's rude to stare? I'm really quite superior, and I trust that you're aware. I'm an ornithorhynchus paradox. He's an ornithorhynchus paradox. I've just said that.
I beg your pardon.
What's the matter with you? Your turn now.
Thank you. I am an ornithorhynchus paradox.
Good.
And when you see me first, you're in the quite a shock.
Oh.
I give milk like any cow, oh, and lay eggs like any bird. Oh. Didn't know me better, you'd say it's quite absurd. So at the risk of being monotonous, and in case you haven't heard,
what?
I'm an ornithorhynchus paradox.
You heard what she said? She's an ornithorhynchus paradox.
Bye, my dear.
I'm about to cry.
Are you ready?
What?
We are ornithorhynchus paradox.
And when you see us, sir, you're in for quite a shock to us. It's really quite extraordinary. You won't believe your ears. We've been living in Australia now for 60 million years. Well, where is Stanley? Stanley, you give me a heart attack.
Hooray, 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 hooray.
For the ornithorhynchus